Final German Stradiuarius violin presumably around 1950s labeled inside and on the upper back. The violin shows a nicely flanked two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chinrest, a new bridge and new strings.